The weird Burzumi guitar part that goes over the end of track 9.